Hi guys!
And today we are finally listening to Spirit Box, Eternal Blue, new album. First album of theirs.
We are reacting.
We are very excited.
What? This is their first album?
Yeah, you didn't know?
They only have had singles.
Well, yeah, I guess.
Oh!
Okay.
I didn't know that. Okay. Let's do it.
So we know Holy Roller and nothing else.
Right? Circle with Me.
Oh yeah, Circle with Me. I forgot.
How dare you?
Oh my god. So yeah.
Okay. So also you can check out all of the other Spirit Box reactions somewhere up here. Our reactions.
Which and is... What, 4 songs? And then Rule of Nines like 3 times?
Yeah, but...
Well.
Okay, so we are just listening to songs. We are not doing lyrical analysis.
Yes.
We'll save that for later. Yeah. So let's do it.
Let's. So first song is Sun Killer.
Oh my god. Nice. That was creepy.
Oh my god.
Oh. It's getting intense.
Oh yeah.
Like that.
Yes.
Nice.
Oh.
Oh no no no.
Well done. Oh my god.
Oh my ending. God. I don't know what to say.
So good.
That was a great opener.
Yes, like I can't wait to go back and listen to this.
Again. Oh yes. Her growing got better.
Oh yeah. She improved a lot.
Yes. And her voice is amazing.
Yeah. Really smooth.
And of course, instrumental.
Oh, yes. My god. So heavy. The drums are great, the guitar yes. as well.
Yes.
Oh. Yes. And the like electronic like parts like in, yes, in the background. Yes. That's always great. Like yes. they're so atmospheric.
At I the beginning.
They, at like the end. This yes. can be like in a horror movie that when she whispers yeah. I'm like, "Oh my god, it's so creepy."
Oh my god. I got goosebumps.
Yes, same. Chills, man, chills.
Yeah. And also, I figured out why why she dyed her hair blue.
Oh, well. Eternal.
Because
blue.
Of the
album. Yeah. Yeah, nice. Well done.
Yes. Okay, the next song.
The next song
is
Hold on. The next song is Hurt You. Yes. Yes.
Yes, yes, yes. Let's hurt you.
Hurt me. Hurt me, spirit box.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Nice.
So scary.
Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah. Oh, hold on.
Wait.
Oh my god. Oh, that was amazing. Ooh. Her voice here is amazing.
Beautiful.
Clean.
I loved it.
Oh, yes.
And it was groovy. That riff.
Yeah.
Oh. And I loved the like big scrapes. Like Gojira style.
Okay. Yes. I like when it goes from one ear to another.
No, yeah. That was cool. And also when everything like not stops but like cuts out for a moment, like
you know, yeah, stops
on a second.
Yes. Ah! That was great.
Yes.
Okay. So the last song for today.
Yes, we will be listening 3 songs this time and next time 4. So yeah,
yes.
This one is the last one for today, and it's Yellow Jacket with Sam Carter.
Sam Carter.
Well, I don't know who. Wait, hold on. Who is Sam Carter? I'll pitch it.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
So he is from the band Architects, which you suggested us, I think, back in like. In the days before, I don't fucking know, but anyway, let's hear it. Okay.
Oh,
interesting.
Alien.
This riff. Oh. Oh. So groovy.
Oh, well.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Yes, I love that groove. Oh my god.
Yes, I like his screams.
Yeah. He has a good voice as well. Yeah. Nice. That riff, though. Oh, my God.
Yes. Oh. Well, that was great.
Well, yeah, it gave me, like, Linkin Park vibes.
Yeah,
like kinda. Early Linkin yes. Park.
Yes, indeed. I think I like the first song the most.
Yeah, me for too, now. Actually. Well, I love the yes. grooves of the second one and this one.
Yeah, the most. Yeah.
But first one really yes. like...
Blew me.
And also, like, the whoever mixed this album so far, well done.
Yes.
Oh my God.
That was great.
Yes.
I like the transitions mm-hmm. and everything.
And it's really, like, I don't know. It's, like, different from other stuff we listen to, so.
Yeah.
That's and fresh.
It's every
fresh.
Song, like, every song is connected, which is good.
Yeah.
You know, like, it's from this album.
Yeah, definitely.
Even though they don't have others, but well, in the future, yeah. you'll, like, recognize.
Yeah. And well. Also, the bass is great on all the songs so far.
Yes. And drums.
I mean, the guitar is sticking out to be the most. It's really creative. Yeah. I loved guitar on every Spirit Box song.
Yes.
So, yeah.
Okay.
So far, really good.
So, yeah, that's what I wanted to say. So, I can't wait to hear more.
Yes.
So, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you in the next part.
Bye.